Hello, Justin here.
Once you have reached 80 cooking, you can finally cook the shark. You'll burn a shitload of them, so don't try cooking them right away, because you'll burn at least, I don't know, 1/4 of your inventory. So once you have reached 92 cooking, you can use the cooking gauntlets to help you not burn them sharks. So it's best to cook on a range to burn less, so, and it gives you 110 XP per shark. It's the best way to get to 99 cooking after you have reached 92 cooking.